back to my channel. So on today's video, I'm going to be reacting to another Natty Palooza song. This is called Natty Killer. Natty Killer already sounds like a bop. I'm excited. If y'all check out my last reaction video to her, I fell in love. That was my first time ever like finding out about her, and I already fell in love with her. Like, she's super talented. I don't understand how God could be having favorites like this. Like, how can she have the talent of like 5 different bodies? Like, sir, you could have spread it out. But she is super duper talented, like so talented. Her artistry is so unique. So without further ado, let's just jump right into the reaction. Okay, for the 90s vibe, come on. Why is she such a badass, yo? Yo, she always looking, her looks kill me. Like, what is, I can't. Yes, like, yes. Come on, I can't curse on this channel, damn. I just cursed. Look, don't make me act up now. Cause I'm trying to not be demonetized. She made me want to act up. This song is the kind of song that like you listen to it and you just want to like dance, and you feel like, you know those artists that just make you feel cool for listening to them, you know, like you just feel cool, you just like, yeah, I'm that, you know, like you can't tell me nothing. Like, she's one of those artists, she makes you feel cool, she makes you feel sexy, you know. I don't even know, like, I'm rarely ever speechless because y'all know I love to talk a lot, but like, she's just one of those artists that I just appreciate her. Like, I appreciate the artistry. I appreciate like how much effort she puts. Like, I appreciate the effort she puts on her looks, into like her lyrics. Cause like I told you, I had that pulled up from Google. I appreciate the effort she put into like everything. Like, the music video is so crisp. Her acting, like just everything just comes together. She just puts so much effort, and y'all know I love artists that put effort into their craft, and she's definitely one of those. So shout out to her. But we've come to the end of the video, guys. If you like this video, you know what to do. Make sure to give me a thumbs up. Go down to the comment section and leave me a wonderful comment. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And turn on that post notification bell so that you guys will be notified whenever I upload a video. And yeah, thank you so much. I'm gonna catch you on my next video. Bye.